doing medicine. All fine for the 200 breaststrokes, and he is doing the shorter event. But it is Charlie Atwood from Bath University. He was the first one to show, also going nicely to the green in lane 3. And alongside Charlie Atwood, Nicholas Quinn, another Leo swimmer from the University of Edinburgh, again in the 200. But it is Charlie Atwood that takes it 20.43, second place to Jim Graham, and third to Nicholas Quinn.
It's very, very tight indeed. James Eaton gets the touch, 28.4.